Doctor's appointment! Yay! And I look like my teddy friend today! Woo! We match! We match!
For now.
This is gonna be the last time we can wear this, we think. It's quite tight on him already. Doctor's appointment was long, but I think it went well. He got 2 injections.
You look at him now.
And he actually didn't really cry. Of course, Tim went in. I didn't have the heart, so I was like, you go in. But I was crying on the outside, like literally, like outside crying. Getting our fix of some sushi, in our case, sashimi. It's been pretty crazy today. Tim's a groomsman for our wedding, so he's been on the go. Tim's saying this is the 3rd time in 2 years that he's a groomsman, and this year he's going to be a best man, so 4 times.
新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,新年快樂,
Someone's been teething lately and it's been really upsetting them.
Oh yeah, right there.
He finds comfort into biting our clean fingers. He doesn't really care for chew toys or anything. Griffin, he's only 4 months and we can see teeth coming out. Early developer.
I can feel teeth coming out.
I love to do this. Your belly makes such a good fart noise maker. Just look at her. I have a question for you dog owners out there. Do your dogs like to roll around when they see worms? I really have no idea why, but every time Chubby sees a worm, she rolls herself on it, which is disgusting, so we have to clean her. You know what I'm gonna do tomorrow? I'm gonna go to the gym and I need those happy endorphins. Tim is currently out to a friend's house and he brought Isaac along. And it's a weird, but instead of me going out, I prefer to be home by myself alone, because maybe because I don't get a lot of like alone time, I kind of like to get any opportunity that I can. I feel like lately I just haven't been feeling my best mentally and physically, and it's nothing really major is happening. Do you guys ever get that? You know, everything's fine, but it's an accumulation of all the little things. Like for example, you know, I haven't been sleeping well, and you know, I have a lot of work to catch up on since going back to the UK. The house has been an absolute tip, but you know, I've been busy looking after Isaac because he's got the fever and he's teething, and I just had a bunch of things to do, had emails to answer, blah 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 blah. So all of that accumulating just obviously kind of like affected me, and so I decided instead of complaining about it, I'm just going to do something about it instead. Luckily, Tim helped to look after Isaac today, so it meant I got to be productive and get some work done, get some chores done, clear up my inbox, so I feel a lot better now. I'm reading this book and I just want to share it with you guys since we're talking about dealing with stress. It says, where the mind goes, the person follows. So be sure that your thoughts are on what you want rather than what you don't want. So instead of me thinking, okay, I don't want to stress, I should think about, I'm going to stay calm. Might as well do a leg workout. The bad habits in our lives are our enemies because they hinder us from being the person we want to be. Watching my old vlogs while I just lie here with the dogs. What are you thinking? You guys have seen what I've been eating lately, and I think it's partly to do with how it's been making me feel. Been feeling so grumpy, and I think it's because I've been drinking tea. And like, you only drink tea sometimes, like, oh, but I must have biscuits with it, or I must have some buns. So today, this morning, I've just got like wheat bread with avocado and just a fried egg. Gonna give me lots of energy and give me the vitamins I need. Just got back from the gym. Felt really good to get some exercise. I think I have like a third of the energy compared to how I used to, which is still fine. Every step is an accomplishment. Ooh, my legs are kind of wobbly. Maybe you guys are also a bit run down from stress, work, or whatever. Just even maybe half an hour of exercise is still going to do amazing things for you, I promise. Ooh, look what's on TV. I was wrong. I thought the sauna was the best part about exercising again. It's actually the shower that you get. We're here in a place called Red Penny. We always come here for Thai food, seafood. We're here with friends. I have two engagement rings on my finger. How much is it worth right now, my finger? Clams and butter and garlic. Tiger prawns. Pineapple fried rice. So full. Give him your funniest face. Nope, no effect. See? Come on, Kevin. Lynette has just offered us to try something called durian chocolate. Do you like durian? Do you like durian?
I'm good.
So this will be interesting.
Oh, that looks amazing, I think.
Look at the contents.
It's like all like durian, right?
It's known for being stinky.
Do you guys actually like eating durian?
I like durian.
Yeah, she likes it.
Yeah, you can smell the durian.
Bite half of it first.
Yeah, show the camera. Show.
I'm quite scared.
The durian challenge. That's not half. Come on, take a real bite. This one approves. This one approves. You have to finish it.
He's gonna puke.
You make it look so appetizing. No thanks.
Yes, Tim. You should try it.
Go on, Kev.
Why is this gagging?
I'm the only one that's got crazy. I'm in tears. One each while they play Catan.
Catan, this is the future.
Time for bed. Guess who's waiting for me?